To Detroit Pistons, UBA 2 head office here in Sydney. Well, the opening round of the playoffs, we came up against our old rival, GM Creedon of the Philadelphia 76ers. It was only last year that we saw our 59-23 record go down the gurgler as the 7th-seeded Sixers took us down in 7 games in an agonising defeat. This year, I had a good feeling. The Sixers had to qualify through the Sweet 16 and we even had a more impressive 65-17 record. Surely we would cruise through the opening round of the series. Wrong. The Sixers take the first 2 games of the series on our home floor. This is not supposed to happen. It was a sense of deja vu. Surely it couldn't happen again. But the Pistons team is deep. It's an experienced unit, and we dug deep for each other. We blew out the game on our home floor in Game 7 and off to face Joe and the Wizards in the Eastern Conference semi-finals.
And I'm guaranteeing everybody here, next year we're going to win it again.